Well, tonight the hunt is on for a brazen thief who used a stolen ATV to steal from unsuspecting Baldwin County residents.
Home surveillance video shows the suspect in action in the Bell Forest community. Now authorities are hoping you can help identify him.
NBC 15's Corey Pippen spoke to one of the victims who chased the thief away from his home.
Told the suspect is likely familiar with the area and uses rural properties to quickly move between targets. He's believed to be responsible for numerous burglaries over the last few months.
Take a good look at the man on your screen, a brazen thief using a stolen ATV to case houses in the Bell Forest community. The video, taken from Nick Calderon's own home surveillance system, just off Pleasant Road a little more than a week ago.
Definitely, the past couple weeks have been rough as far as sleep goes.
Calderon says he and his wife were asleep around 4:45 Saturday morning when they awoke to the suspect ransacking his shed. He says the man made off with tools and tried to take his power washer.
He came back through on his four-wheeler and was just testing to see if anybody was home, any kind of sensor lights, anything like that. A little bit later on, after I'd called 911, the police came out.
Baldwin County deputies say they spotted the thief and began chasing him, but he took off through nearby fields and into the woods. Amazingly, Calderon says the man came back again later that night.
I think he was running out of gas and saw that I had all those gas cans out there, grabbed one and took off. Then I chased him in my truck as far as I could.
Deputies discovered the ATV used in the crime abandoned last Saturday. Authorities say the suspect could be responsible for property crimes in the area both before Calderon's run-in and since then.
We've had upwards of about 10 cases that have either been reported as attempted burglaries or actual thefts.
Authorities do believe he could be connected to this burglary, also caught on video at a home in Malbus in January.
Double check that your doors are locked. Don't leave anything in your vehicles. For me, it's not so much about the items as it is just, you know, catching these people so they don't continue to do it. It's been going on long enough.
Calderon also believes the suspect has an accomplice, someone in a truck who's helping him offload the stolen goods. However, authorities have not been able to confirm that. If you recognize the suspect, contact law enforcement immediately. In Baldwin County, I'm Corey Pippen, NBC 15.